It's a game now. 1-1. Real wild ending to that first half. And let's be real, we needed something. Chelsea had been, I think, really good in this first half. Probably could have had a goal or two more than what they have already. We've been sloppy in parts, building out from the back. A lot of it's been ill-advised turnovers to me. There's not really been a whole lot of pressure in terms of the situation where we've given the ball away. It's been just us literally just giving them the ball, missed timing passes. You know, that little scrap there at the end where we get the handball, you just can't believe that the ball doesn't go in naturally and in the course of the play. But it doesn't. We get the handball, and rightfully so, the red card. I don't understand what all the – you know, the talking to the ref is about with Chelsea. Listen, when you're playing away at Anfield or any sort of stadium like that with that atmosphere, the traveling team does sort of lean on the official for something in the game. And I think the ref has been pretty good to them in the first half, to be honest. But the game is on now. And look, there's no reason why we can't get away out of this game with 3 points, to be honest. Playing against a team like that with one man down should be asserting ourselves and getting that second goal in the second half. So don't want to get too tied up into the back and forth, the bickering, the pushing and shoving. Allow Chelsea to feel that frustration and sort of implode on themselves. Don't really get too much involved in that. I hope we don't do that. So, just a little rocky first half. But I guess, you know, with that sort of ending to get the penalty, I couldn't even look at the penalty. I was just looking down. And then when I heard the cheers, I figured that I knew that we got the goal. So, trying to think of any bright moments from particular players in the first half. And really, I think Elliott's been good. That's a golden opportunity he has there, the shot he misses. But it is what it is. And it's not even about him being young. He's got to put that on target. Let's be real. Let's just keep it a buck. He doesn't. But, you know, you don't want to beat him down too much. I thought other than that, he's had some pretty decent play and flow in the game. Don't know what's up with Firmino coming off like that. Listen, I mean, I asked the question in the pregame video of if he should have started. I'm torn. I don't know. I mean, it's obviously to say you could say that in hindsight. Maybe. I don't know. Again, I don't know if it's a tactical change or an injury. I don't know also why we couldn't just wait to do that at the end of the first half. But either way, look, I think Jota is going to bring a bit more direct approach, attacking approach, whereas Firmino's picking the ball almost damn near at the halfway point. To make something happen. So we need to get back into this game, and I think hopefully that goal in the first half, the penalty from the spot, does that. So amazing game, though, so far. Amazing game so far. I think for a Liverpool supporter or for myself, it's been just frustrating not to be able to get more of a grip in the game and take some little opportunities and chances that we've had. It's been Chelsea doing it, let's be real. So, looking forward to the second half. This one's got everything you need in the first half. So we'll look forward to see what we can do in the second 45 minutes plus, if there is a plus. So a few guys going down, and this could be a game where we really got to be watching that. It's going to be a physical game in the second half. You can see what happened in the first with all the sort of touchy situations. Should be a good one in the second half. See you guys soon.